Another 1-2 to Morneau. Up the middle, a base hit. And Josh Willingham, all 230 pounds of him, is picked up by Justin Morneau.
And Justin picks up his third hit of the ball game, his second RBI, and he gives the Twins a 3-2 lead.
A solid single to center for Morneau, who fouled off 4 2-strike pitches.
Yeah, fastball away, right back up the middle. Jamie Carroll scores. And the Twins lead by one.